In this video, we will discuss the most frequently asked questions about phylum Annelida, which comes in different competitive exams of biology. लिहाजा आपने इस वीडियो को स्टार्ट से लेकर एंड तक पूरा देखना है ताकि ये questions आपको अच्छी तरह तैयार हो जाएं। तो चलिए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। Question number one is from the evolutionary point of view, Triocelium first appeared in Annelida, Echinodermata, Chordata, Arthropoda. So correct answer is option A. Triocelium was first appeared in Annelida. Question number two, anticoagulant secreted by leech is heparin, hirudin, hematin, hemoglobin. So correct answer is option B. Hirudin is the anticoagulant that is secreted by the leech. Question 3. Leech belong to the class option A. Oligochaeta, Hirudinia, Polychaeta, Chytopoda. So correct answer is option B. Leech belong to class Hirudinia of phylum Annelida. Question 4. Total marine annelids belong to the class Oligochaeta, Hirudinia, Polychaeta, Chytopoda. So correct answer is option C. Total marine annelids are present in class Polychaeta. Question 5. A definite number of body segments are found in leech, nares, earthworm, slug. So correct answer is option A. A definite number of body segments are found in leech, and these number are equal to 33 body segments. Question 6. The excretory structure of annelids are uriniferous tubules, phloem cells, nephridia, nephrostome. So correct answer is option C. Nephridia are the excretory structure that are present in annelids. Question 7. First body segment of earthworm is peristome, peristomium, protostomium, protostome. So correct answer is option B. Peristomium is the first body segment of earthworm. Question 8. In which of the following clitellum is absent? Polychaeta, Oligochaeta, Hirudinia, both A and B. So correct answer is option A. Clitellum is absent in class Polychaeta. Question 8. In which of the following clitellum is absent? Polychaeta, Oligochaeta, Hirudinia, both A and B. So correct answer is option A. Clitellum is absent in class Polychaeta while it is present in Oligochaeta and Hirudinia. Clitellum is actually a non-segmented section of body of earthworm as well as leeches, and it is used for cocoon formation. Question number 9. The mode of feeding in leech is herbivorous, carnivorous, omnivorous, sanguinivorous. So correct answer is option D. The mode of feeding in leech is sanguinivorous, means it feed on blood. In addition to this, question number 10. Which one is known as nature plowman? Option A. Nares, cattle leech, earthworm, Polygordius. So correct answer is option C. Earthworm is known as nature plowman. Question 11. In earthworm, fertilization occurs in oviduct, water, cocoon, othica. So correct answer is option A. Oviduct ke andar fertilization hoti hai in case of earthworm. Question 12. Which of the following exhibit tube within tube plan? Option A. Oligochaeta, Hirudinia, Polychaeta, Chytopoda. So correct answer is option A. Oligochaeta, especially earthworm, exhibit the tube in tube body plan. Question 13. Nares is commonly called as earthworm, cambworm, ringworm, roundworm. So correct answer is option B. Nares is known as cambworm. It is also known as ragworm, ragworm or cambworm. Question 14. Role of typhlosole in the intestine of earthworm is to increase absorptive surface area, to control flow of blood, to produce digestive enzyme, to kill bacteria. So correct answer is option A, Tiflosol का काम absorptive surface को increase करना है. Question 15. Annelids show advancement over the nematode in having metameric segmentation, triocelium, closed circulatory system, all of the above. So correct answer is option D. Annelids का circulatory system closed होता है, triocelium इनमें present होती है और metameric segmentation भी annelids के अंदर present होती है, जिसकी वजह से ये advanced हैं nematode से. Question 16. Chloragogon cells are present in Leucocelenia, earthworm, cockroach, octopus. So correct answer is option B. Chloragogon cells are present in earthworm. Chloragogon cells perform the same function in earthworm as liver performs in vertebrates. They remove the toxin as well as they store glycogen in case of earthworm. Question 17. CT occurs in all segments of earthworm except glitellar region, anal segment, peristomium, all of these. So correct answer is option D. CT occurs in all segments of earthworm except anal, peristomium and glitellar region. Question 18. Main function of glitellum is locomotion, cocoon formation, excretion, respiration. So correct answer is option B. The main function of glitellum is cocoon formation. Question 19. Locomotion shown by nares is due to the presence of setae, parapodia, muscles, setae, muscles and coelomic fluid. So correct answer is option B. Parapodia are responsible for locomotion shown by nares. Parapodia are actually appendages that help in locomotion, respiration as well as sensation. Question 20, जो कि आज का लास्ट क्वेश्चन है. Major nitrogenous excretory waste of earthworm is uric acid, ammonia, urea, amino acid. So correct answer is option C. The major nitrogenous excretory waste of earthworm is urea. It means earthworm is a ureotelic animal. तो ये थे 20 मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस अबाउट फाइलम एनालिडा. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें ताकि इस तरह की और वीडियोस भी आपको मिलती रहे.